The album is called Richard Carpenter's Piano Songbook, and it features me playing a number of instrumental interpretations of some of the Carpenters' better-known hits. These songs work for this approach because they all have strong melodies. And the human soul reacts, even in this day and age, to a good, strong melody. So they sprinkle moon dust in your hair of golden starlight in your eyes of blue. The hardest part was making them honest and acceptable as solo piano pieces without getting too showy. Well, I hope listeners are happy with solo piano interpretations of the songs and that they feel, by gosh, he can actually play the piano, and that they'd like to have a follow-up. My new album, Richard Carpenter's Piano Songbook, is available for pre-order now.